Have you ever tried to get a nickname?
Does it count when, as a new immigrant to this country, you go into class and you go, everyone, instead of calling me Teo, you can call me Paolo.
I love the idea of you're like, better take it easy on these crackers with Teo. Let's do, I don't know, what's the whitest name I can think of? Paolo.
Paolo, yes, and I talked to him with an Italian chef's kiss.